Field. And in 7, Sinchenko. And in 6, Campion College. In 5, St. Elizabeth Technical and Calabar High. And in 4, Edwin Allen. Lane 3, Magatti. Lane number 2, Alphonsus Davis. And in lane number 1, Kingston College. The lineup for the 4x800 meters relay for high school boys. This one is going to be a cracker. A year ago, Jamaica College, with a superstar team breaking the record and dropping a fantastic 7:24:30. What do we get 1 year later? Calabar taking the early lead, Kingston College in second position, Edwin Allen in third, Sinchenko in fourth position, Bellfield in fifth, Magatti stepping forward, they are in sixth position. Steps forward to take the lead for Kingston College. They've gone through the first 400 meters in just about 54 and a half. Campbell leads for Kingston College. Calabar in second. Sinchenko in third. Edwin Allen in fourth. Jamaica College yet to make their move. JC now stepping into third position. Looks like Kerr, last year's class 3800 champion, is now in third for Jamaica College. But it's still Kingston College ahead of Calabar. What a run from the first year class 2-man of Jamaica College. Now, what we're talking about, the 4x800 relay, we still have a long way to go. There is so much that can still happen. There is so much that will still happen. Kingston College with the lead. Jamaica College in second position. JC has some big guns to come, but Kingston College as well. And so we have a battle. We've got a time for Jamaica College, the former Calabar man. A chance 5,000 bronze medalists, the Marimba 5,000 silver medalists. He has tremendous strength. Has improved his 800 meters this season and come down to 154. And then the four goes again. JC and KC. This is quite a battle.
Open, sponsored by Puma. What an event to be part of.